Hey guys, this is Scott of UFO Sightings Daily. This is a live cam of North Carolina. And as you see in front of you, something keeps shooting past. Look at this. I mean, this camera is really high up. It's in a tower. And it's a view of North Carolina. Look at that. Look at that. Now, this is normal speed. This is normal speed, guys. And I'll put the link to this in the about description below the video. It's absolutely amazing. In some places, it's just incredible. It has to be a certain time of the day. And you don't see it right now, but there was actually a long UFO tunnel right here going across. Back here, you can't see it very well. I'll show it to you in just a minute. Look at that. Look at these things shooting out. They're all going the same direction, the same trail. They're following each other. I mean, these things are fast. This is normal speed, guys. Nothing's been sped up or anything. This is normal speed. Look at that. Okay, the camera's turning itself. I'm not turning it. I'm not controlling it. It's just going back and forth. Let's move it a little bit forward and show you some more of these things. Look at that. Okay, look at that. Okay, the camera's moving itself. And as it positions, it follows motion. If it sees something moving, look at that. Guys, you can't tell me that's birds or bugs or jets or airplanes. What kind of jet flies that fast? I mean, this is absolutely extraordinary. This is incredible, guys. Look at that. You see how fast these things are moving? Have you ever seen anything move that fast? This is over North Carolina. This is the famous Sky Tower cam, live cam. This is just crazy cool, guys. Crazy cool. Okay, let me show you that tunnel I was talking about. There's a UFO tunnel back here. Let's go back. This is the normal view, guys. This is the normal view. Look how high up we are. Okay, now I'm gonna look for that tunnel. I want to show it to you. I saw something like that in Rapid City, South Dakota, but there was four tunnels, and each tunnel started right above our parking lot when I was in the Air Force. See this? Do you see that? See down here, this long tunnel? Okay, you can kind of see it there, kind of see it. Let's go back. It's a little hard to see. Let's go to another position. There it is, right there. Do you see that tunnel all the way going across? That is just amazing, guys. I think they're coming from there. I think these UFO things are coming from that long tunnel. I call it a transportation tunnel because when I saw this in Rapid City, South Dakota, four of them started right above my parking lot. And me and about 50 other airmen and airwomen, that's Air Force personnel, were staring straight up into the air going, what the hell are we looking at? Because in each tunnel, one at a time, a 747 ball of light began to move. Just formed at the end of the tunnel above our parking lot, then shot through the tunnel over the horizon. And after it disappeared over the horizon, another one appeared. So that's really cool. Guys, what is your thoughts about this? What's your thoughts about this? Let's look at the UFO tunnel again, if I could find it. It's a little harder to find. Oh, well, screw it. Let's go back to the UFOs. Look at that. Guys, that is crazy cool. The cam's moving. The cam's moving. Look at those things. Just a second. When the position is just right, these things just shoot past in unison. It is crazy. No, this is from the side. Here it is again. Look at that. They're all following a trail. You don't see it happening over here or over here. I mean, they're all coming from here. From the same location where that tunnel was. It still is there. It's just dark. We can't see it very well. Guys, that's just crazy cool. Tell me your thoughts in the about description below the video. There's also a link there if you like it. And hit like and subscribe. Please share it if you can. Thank you very much. Scott C. Waring, UFO Sightings Daily. Take it easy.